don't care. Try. Try it and explain to me how you became a rent boy.
So, you being with a stranger, it was... Harry, what were you thinking?
You won't get anywhere. I tried last night.
So was it the first time?
No.
But I don't understand. Why?
For money. No, I don't accept that. You need money, you go out, you get a job, you earn it.
Oh, I earn every penny.
I thought I'd get your voice here.
Lily, just go to school, please.
Wow. Good luck, Harry.
This is all my fault. I mean, I should have acted sooner. I didn't know what to do. I mean, the way I behaved, clearly it didn't work. It's ends now. I'll keep him under lock and key if I have to.
Tony.
No, I won't put him at risk anymore. He's not going anywhere. Not to James's, not to the streets, not to any of those men. Stay here, okay? I'm going to help you. All right?
I don't see... Honestly, I just can't get my head round it. To get knocked up once, okay, but twice...
So, your mum's just told me news?
Yeah. News is, Perry has never heard of contraception.
Mum, if you'd just come to the doctor's with me yesterday, then...
Why? Oh, so we can all revel in the good news that you're having a baby with a McQueen. I mean, honestly, do you really think that Prince is going to step up and take responsibility?
He won't have to.
Why?
Because...
Because you think that you can do this on your own, don't you? I mean, honestly, look what happened with Steph. You are just not well enough adjusted for this.
Well, it's a good job that Prince has asked me to go stay at his then, isn't it? At least there I get the help I never get here.
Do yourself a favour, Perry. Stay away.
I just need to see Lily. But please, I didn't mean for any of this to happen.
Oh, I cannot tell you how sick I am of hearing that. You know, actions have consequences. The things you do rip families apart.
I'm not pregnant. It was a false positive because I had a UTI. You know, I tried to tell my mum this morning, but then she just went off on one again. I just need to tell Prince and Lily.
Wait. Wait, if you're not pregnant, she'll forgive him. For anything, the cheating.
I don't think she would.
No, listen, she came to me a couple of days ago and she was going to hurt herself again because of him. Because that's what he does to her. Perry, maybe you should keep this to yourself.
What?
I know I shouldn't ask you to do this, but think about it. You stay quiet and use the time to get together with Prince and then, well, once you're a proper couple, you can tell him the truth.
I can't believe you're asking me to do this.
I know it's crazy. I know it is. But our Lily's better off without him. Perry, please. You can make him fall for you.
Harry, please, call me back. Mallet! Have you finished that purchase and sale agreement? I said we'd get the paperwork to the client ASAP.
Yeah, can ASAP be tomorrow?
No, it can't. Look, if we're going to have to work together, I need you to start delivering on time. Get the papers to me by end of play, latest.
Hey, Nick, I'm glad I've seen you. I wanted to...
Diane, I'm just looking for Harry. Is he here?
No. Harry's moved back home.
Was there a problem?
Well, you could say that. Did you ever wonder where the rent was coming from?
I'm a little confused.
He's been prostituting himself.
What did he say?
Well, not much. But we know he's been doing it for a while. Tony's got him under house arrest because he thinks that might put things right.
What Harry's doing is extremely dangerous. I don't want to scare you, but you do have young children.
Well, I really don't know what I should do.
First Amy, now this. What next? Look, I've represented clients on prostitution charges. Maybe I can scare him into giving it up. Maybe it's best he comes back to live with me.
Thank you. You know, I've dreamt about this moment for months. Now my maester will be back home.
Well, I do. I want to look after you like I should have done this whole time.
I'm so, so sorry for what I put you through.
It just scares me, son. You know the amount of danger you've been putting yourself in? I mean, why would you do that?
You wanted to punish yourself, selling yourself, being used like you were nothing because you thought you deserved it.
I do. I mean, what I did to Amy. I hate myself more than you can ever know. I promise I'll try and do anything to make this right.
Well, there is a way you can do that. You could hand yourself into the police, Harry.
No.
I spoke to James.
James?
Why would you do that?
Harry, wait!
Okay, I spoke to James because I'm scared. Tony, we're talking about murder and soliciting. I just can't live like this anymore. I'm sorry, I just can't. No, I love you. I really, really do, but...
But what?
If you don't go to the police, then I'm filing for divorce.
You got a text?
Is it Perry?
No, it was just Angela. She wants to know what time you're coming tomorrow. Look, why don't you just ring Perry and say sorry?
Because, Steve, she's not going to accept some half-baked apology from you, Shay. Especially after everything I've said.
So what, then? How are you going to fix this?
Well, I'll just give her what she says she wants. Yeah, I'll play along with it. And then, when she realises she's backed into a corner, she'll cave.
And you really think that's going to work?
Yeah. Bit reverse psychology. She'll come running home.
You can't expect me to pick between you and my son.
And do you think I want to?
If Ryan's accepted that Harry shouldn't be in prison, why can't you? Come on, Diane. Harry's a mess. I need to look after him right now.
I can't have my kids living with a killer. Tegan can look after them for now.
It gives us some time to talk.
There's no more talking to do.
Diane, please. Please don't ask me to choose.
I really don't want to. But I have to. I'm sorry.
And so am I. Because I have to stand by Harry.
Where have you been? I texted you ages ago.
I was looking for Lily. Listen, Prince, I... What's this?
This is a welcome to the family buffet. It's not just Prince that wants you, it's all of us. And you can stay for as long as you like.
Well, what do you reckon? Should we go and get your stuff?
Oh, no need.
Mum, I don't understand.
Well, you said you wanted to move out, yeah? So you want to leave me, stay, and Daniel? Well, yeah. Yeah, go ahead. But hear this. You make that decision, and there is no going back.
Oh, it's a big decision, I know it is. But I really want to make a go of this.
What, like, properly? With me?
Of course, with you. You're the mother of my kid. And that makes you my number one now.
I'm staying here.
What?
At least here. I know that I'm wanted.
You are. You and our baby.
Why did you tell Diane to send me to jail? She wants me to hand myself in.
It's not what I wanted at all. I wanted you to come back.
Everything was okay. We were working things out. My dad wants me home. He cares about me. And then you come back and you ruin everything.
He threw you out on the street. And who came to your rescue?
Oh. That's right.
I did. I put a roof over your head, money in your pocket. Do you have any idea what I put at risk for you? My career, my reputation, my life on the line for you.
Why?
I did it because I love you.
Hey, James, you don't love me. You don't love anyone. I mean, you're my pimp.
I am helping you get back on your feet.
This is insane.
Where are you going?
To beg Diane to change her mind and to get as far away from you as possible.
I stuck by you, despite knowing the truth.
What? That I killed Amy.
Well, who else helped you? No one. I even gave you an alibi for that night. What are you doing here?
Sorry, I didn't hear you come in. I was just dropping that paperwork off and nipped to the loo. You gave me a key, remember? You know, I was ringing the bell for ages, and when I realised you weren't in, well, you said you needed it by the end of play. Sorry, have I interrupted something?
No, but you better leave.
Yeah, no, of course. Look, I'm sorry if I overstepped.
So he was here the whole time. Wait, do you reckon he heard?
No. No, trust me. That was not the reaction of someone who's just witnessed a confession to a murder.
I want to go and stay with Alanette for a few days till I get a place sorted.
You can't just leave.
Well, I wish I didn't have to, but you've made your decision.
Diane, come on.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I hope so. I'm looking for Harry Thompson.
Harry, what for?
We've had some concerning information. I need to speak to him regarding the murder of Amy Barnes.
Welcome to the madhouse, babe.